for all, we are very, very proud on this women team that they won the first year immediately the championships in second division. It is an enormous achievement. I would like to congratulate before all the president of Rayon Sport, the way that he put this team together, how he selected the staff, and then all the players. We have a beautiful team. Not only when you look at them when they are in their training shirt, but also when they are on the field, how dedicated they play. I was last week on the final for the Peace Cup, and I think that some of these women have easily been running 15 kilometers on the pitch. So last week I was asked the question, women's football, is this worthwhile to sponsor? I can tell you, women's football is a high level sport here in Rwanda. You also know that we have this very good women referee that represents our country, and I honestly believe that we will also have the opportunity that our women's team will defend our colors in the future. Well, I think that our team today is at same level as AS Kigali. They came out of second division, but the way that they have been playing last Sunday, it is the proof that they are at the same level. It was only, look, when you get into the penalties and you kick a ball on the post, it can go in and it can go out. So that is only the good luck that was on the side of AS Kigali. But I think that our team has the level to compete already next year to be in the top two. So there is not need to change a lot. We have a good coach, we have good players. So I think that I'm confident that next year we can compete to be champion. Well, in reality, they share the same training facilities here. Eh? So it will be as well useful for the women's team as for the boys' team. Eh? So we are continuing to improve our infrastructure bit by bit. We are also going to put additional lights so that we can train in the evening. And I've agreed with the president that we also need to start with the youth academy, so that from next season on, young players can be trained within Rayon Sport, so that we have an intake as well as the men's fanion as in the women's fanion from young people that we will detect in the next months. Eh? So we are stepping up with our effort to help Rayon Sport Association to start the youth academy from next season. Look, first of all, it's not up to me to develop the lines in the sportive area. Eh? That's up to the president and all the people that know more about football than me. But we have in our agreement that bit by bit we step up our support for the teams. If it's now for the women's team or the men's team, we have an agreement that bit by bit we step up. And maybe they have to buy here and there another player. But look, I let the management of Rayon Sport manage their own budget. And when there is a big need, we always do a little bit extra. Okay, so I don't think that's up to me to say what they have to do with the extra money that they can, that they will receive next year. Oh, 100%, I don't know, but I think that the fans also contribute a lot. They love as much the men's team as the women's team. If you see, look, the presence here today, you really see that also the fans, they can already help the women's team by consuming a bit of beer, and then it will flow back to the team. So the women's teams, they don't have a lot of income. There is not income tickets when they play matches and all these things. So yes, we do a lot for the women's team, but we firmly believe that when you build a real club, you cannot only concentrate on the men's. Look, the women, you see it, there is as much talent within the women in Rwanda as amongst the men. So it's our duty to support also the women. Yes? Okay.